Christ.
Is that satisfactory?
Yeah, it made me shoot my pants a little bit.
It's her, but it seems more like a memory.
Say is da fuck.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Whoa, what is this place?
I think I'm still sleeping. Can you wake me up, dude? Please. And thank you. Teddy, let's go on new adventures.
A playhouse? What's that doing here?
Obviously, we're supposed to play in it. Nothing wrong with that.
Is it locked? I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up. Whoa, look at this place.
Oh, somebody's not a very happy boy.
Listen. There it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow. Some sort of key. Is there anything we can use? What happened? Why didn't it open?
Let's
find a way to open it. What did you find? It's rather small, but it looks like my paws might fit.
Thank you.
Aha! It's a button! That's it. It seems like the memory you share with her unlocked the door. Maybe if we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need three more. I wonder where this will take us. And to be honest, it scares me a bit. But don't worry. I'll do my best to keep you safe. Pick me up whenever you're ready to go.
It's just... It is fucking creepy as shit. And Teddy creeps me the fuck out. Daddy, it's creeping me out.
Well, this doesn't look too bad. I hope the memory is close by.
For our sake, Teddy, I hope it is too. So suck at these controls. Hope you don't expect us to run, because I haven't been good at running so far.
Over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge.
How very astute of you, Teddy.
Is there a way up this tower?
To play with the other children? Children alone. Children alone. Be careful. I really don't want to run. How do you run? I don't know where the fuck this other owl is. Thank you. This is freaky. It's just not right. There's so many not right things going on right here.
We should need just one more. Fucking hear a goddamn thing. Nope! Keep walking like I don't give two shits.
Thank you.
All right, then. One more time. But that's it.
Oh, finally. We must be getting closer.
I don't feel like it.
What?
We made it back.
I'm not looking forward when they actually try to, like, kill me.
Evil before all this. Now I'm not so sure. We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess. Your mother. She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together. I know we will. Well, you know the ropes by now.
You wanna get out of my fucking way, Teddy? Thank you.
Sounds clearer now, don't you think?
Yeah, absolutely.
Come on, we have no time to lose. Watch your step. Whenever you're ready.
Never gonna play close. Wish Jess was here. Encouraging. You'd be like, don't do it!